Elisha's room. Elisha often traveled to the town of Shunem. He became friends with a nice couple who lived there. One evening, while Elisha was visiting, the couple surprised him. They said, "We built a room in our house just for you." Elisha was so thankful for his friends, he prayed for them to be happy. Elisha said to the woman, "A year from now, you will have a child." Sure enough, a year later, God gave them a beautiful baby boy. The end.